Good morning, guys. Today is Sophia's birthday. I can't remember the last time I was this cheerful early this morning. Like, this is actually quite early. This is like past five. But I'm so excited because today is my daughter's birthday. Yay! I have a lot to do today. When I say a lot, I mean a lot. I need to go and cook. I need to make my kids' hair. I need to... Okay, well, that's all. Cook and make my kids' hair. But that's all. But that takes a long time. So because of it, I'm going to do very simple hairstyles for my kids. Thank God the party is a princess party. So just going to pack their hair in a bun. They've not even put anything. No bouncy castle, no decoration, no chairs, nothing. Like, these people who started to come the night before anyway. Let me wait for them this morning because I need to do the table setting myself. I also need to... We need to start cleaning some places in this house, yeah, because black suits as usual. So we need to just go and clean. After cleaning, then I'll make my kids' hair. After making my kids' hair, I'll now cook the food and go and dress up and get ready to party. Birthday girl that was just cranking. Sophia, say hi. We're going to do that cake smash tomorrow. Hi, Sosa.
She didn't smash the cake.
Mm-mm. She didn't want to come down from anybody's body. Hi. She didn't even look at my beautiful backdrop that is now
not going to be used anymore. Yeah, like I'm going to remove it. So guys, hi Eva.
Hi.
How are you?
Hi guys.
Fine.
Hi guys. It was so much fun today.
Come here. Let them hear you.
Everyone vomited on himself.
Everyone vomited on himself.
Yes, at school.
At school.
Hi guys. So it was so much fun today. I liked it, and I was playing, I was jumping in bouncy castle. I love some Michelle, I was so playing with her.
You need to pack it. Bring the glass and the thing, pack all these things before the guy joined the death will come so that he can pack everything actually.
And we played with some games.
So guys, the party is finally over. Now it's time to clean the house. The house is so dirty and scattered, but the kids really had fun, and that was my goal. My goal was that any child that comes here is going to have fun, okay? I don't know about every other person, you know, the adults, whether they had fun or not, but the kids had fun. In fact, it was me that went to put off the bouncy castle. I was like, it's okay, yeah? Because if you leave it on, they're going to bounce till tomorrow morning, so I had to turn off the bouncy castle. But aside that, they played, they entered everywhere. I'm sure I'm going to see. This house is going to need like 2 or 3 days of serious cleaning before it's going to look, you know, good. But all in all, I'm fine, I'm happy, I'm excited that Sophia's birthday is finally over.
Mommy.
Yes.
Can tomorrow be when we are opening our toys at Sophia?
You mean Sophia's birthday gift?
No.
Okay, the one in your party pack?
Yes.
Yes, it's tomorrow. Come here, let me hear what you're saying.
When everybody
goes, yeah, I said when everybody goes, you can open the gift, your party pack, but to play with the toy inside is tomorrow, okay? Wait, but you can open your party pack. Yeah, you can take things from your party pack.
Just this night
with one toy or drink. Oh, I will not drink that bottle. Oh, I'm not eating it.
Kaora, go and pack, quickly. I'm not even sure what is inside this video or not, but we had fun, everybody had fun. I just couldn't vlog as much as I thought I would be able to vlog. But trust me, the event was very beautiful and I'm happy, okay? Yeah, so see you guys tomorrow.
Do it tomorrow.
Mm. Yeah, she didn't want to smash it yesterday.
She would never call you. She would never call
you. Kaora, go and bring her food. Lazy. Like mama like the kid.
Put your finger down. Only I know.